The Chinese Vice Premier Liu Yandong has met the Indonesian President Joko Widodo in Jakarta. Liu said China will implement the consensus reached by both countries, strengthen bilateral cooperation and promote cultural and people-to-people exchanges. Widodo said China remains one of the most important cooperative partners and that Indonesia will continue to promote beneficial cooperation in various fields under the Belt and Road Initiative.